Dear students, so far we have discussed mean, median and mode individually through Sugan economics. So today we are going to discuss about how to calculate all these three values simultaneously. Dear students, today I am going to explain about how to calculate mean, median and mode for the given series. So previously we have calculated mean separately, median separately and mode separately, but now we are going to calculate mean, median and mode simultaneously with the help of an example, right? So here the sum is given, marks, number of students. The marks are 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50, 50 to 60, and the frequencies, that is number of students, are 3, 6, 9, 12, 15 and 5, right? So n equal to 50. So now we have to calculate mean, median and mode for this particular series. First, here in the table, first we have to calculate the midpoints. Midpoints, that is denoted by M. So here the first midpoint is 5. So here 15, 25, 35, 45, 55. Right? Then after that, what we have to do? First, I am preparing a table for the calculation of mean, then median and mode. So now after calculating the mid values, first what we have to do means we have to identify a particular value, that is from the midpoints we identify any one of the value as our assumed mean. So here I have assumed 25 as our assumed mean. So now we have to calculate d dash value. Now we have to calculate d dash value, d dash. So d dash is nothing but x m minus m minus a by c, so that is equal to m minus 25 divided by 10. Are you clear? Okay. So now here simply the value which you have taken as assumed mean, you put 0 here, minus 1, minus 2 here, 1 2 3. How these values we have wrote, that I have already explained in the previous videos. You go through that. So now after calculating d dash value, what we have to do means we have to calculate f d dash. So here simply the d dash value should be multiplied with the frequency values. So here 3 is positive, here 2 is negative, so 3 into 2 minus 6. So here minus 6, you put 0, 12 30 15. Then after calculating this, what we have to mean, we have to take calculate sigma f d dash value. So for that, first we can add all the positive values separately and add the negative values separately. So the positive values total are 757 and the negative value is equal to 12. So now we can calculate sigma f d dash, sigma f d dash equal to, sigma f d dash equal to 545. Sigma f d dash equal to 45. So up to that the calculation for mean. So now we have to add one more column for the calculation of median, for the calculation of median. So here we have to calculate the cumulative frequency, CF. So how you can calculate the cumulative frequency? First you take the first frequency as first cumulative frequency, then 3 plus 6, that is equal to 9, 9 plus 9, that is equal to 18, 18 plus 12, that is equal to 30, 30 plus 15, that is equal to 45, and 45 plus 5, that is equal to 50. So here our n is also equal to 50. So now I have made all the calculation for calculating mean, median and mode, right? So first I will do the calculation for arithmetic mean. So here what is the formula? x bar equal to a plus sigma f d dash divided by n into c. So now you can substitute the values. A is nothing but 25, so 25 plus sigma fd dash is equal to 45, your n equal to 50, and the class interval is equal to 10. So now that is equal to 25 plus 450 divided by 50. So that is equal to 25. So here plus 9. So here x bar value is equal to 34. X bar is equal to 34. So now we have to calculate the value for median. So median equal to median equal to size of n by tooth item. So that is equal to size of 50 by 2, that is equal to 25th item. So now after identifying the median size, what we have to do means we have to identify where this median size comes under the cumulative frequency. So here it comes under 30. That means here 35, that is 30 means 30 to 40 is your median class. 30 to 40 is your median class. So now you can identify the median class. So the median class is, right? So now we can apply the formula. So here median equal to L plus n by 2 minus CF divided by F into C. So now what is L? L is nothing but the lower limit of the median class. So here the lower limit of the median class is L equal to 30. So 30 plus n by 2 equal to 25, and the cumulative frequency, that is 18. This is CF. CF equal to 18, and F equal to, F is nothing but the F equal to 12 into 10. So all the values we have substituted. So now that is equal to 30 plus. So here 25 minus 18, that is equal to 7. 7 into 10, that is equal to 70 divided by 12. So that is equal to 30 plus. So here 70 divided by 12, 60, 10, 100, 8, 40, 3, and so on. So 30 plus 5.83. So here median equal to 35.83. So this is median value. So now I will explain the modal value, how to calculate mode. So here what is the formula for calculating mode? Z equal to L plus F1 minus F0 divided by 2 into F1 minus F0 minus F2 into C. So now you can identify the values for L, F1, F0 and F2. So here first what we have to do by inspection method, you can identify which is the modal class. So for that what we have to do means we have to identify which is the highest frequency. The highest frequency is 15. So now the 40 to 50 is our modal class. 40 to 50 is our modal class. 40 to 50 is our modal class. So after identifying the modal class, what we have to do means we have to identify the values. So L equal to 40. L equal to 40, and this is F1. F1 equal to 15, and F0 equal to 12, and F2 is equal to 5, and C equal to 10. So now we can substitute the values in the
formula. So here z equal to L is nothing but 40, L equal to 40 plus F1 is equal to 15 minus F0 is equal to 12 and 2 into 15 minus 12 minus F2 is equal to 5 into 10. So all the values we have substituted. Now you can do it. So here that is equal to 40 plus 15 minus 12, that is equal to 3, 3 into 10, 30, divided by 2 into 15, 30, minus 12 plus 5, 17. So that is equal to 40 plus 30 divided by 13. So 30 minus 17, that is equal to 13. So now here 40 plus, that is z equal to 40 plus. So now we divide 30 by 13. So 30 divided by 13. So 26, 4, 40. We put decimal point. So here again, 10. Okay, you take this 0, done. So here you put 0. So you take 2.31. So here 40 plus 2.31. So mod equal to 42.31. So in this manner, simply with the help of a single table, we can calculate mean, median and mode. Are you clear? Okay, thank you. Dear students, this type of question will be asked in part C. So simply you can prepare one table. No need to waste your time for preparing table for separately mean, median and mode. So simply you can prepare a single table and with the help of that you can calculate all the three values. Okay. So far those who are not subscribing to Sugan Economics, kindly subscribe and click the bell button. Then only you will get intimation whenever we are uploading the video. So kindly subscribe and click the bell button. Thank you. Thank you, friends.